What's up, guys? We're starting a new series on how to target and grow your glutes. So I'm going to show you guys a couple of compound exercises that are really great for muscle growth. And I'm also going to show you some exercises that you've probably seen all over TikTok and Instagram that just aren't as effective for growing your glutes. So first exercise I'm going to show you is kind of the holy grail of glute exercises, in my opinion. It is the hip thrust. So you can set this up a couple different ways. I've set it up with a barbell and this box. So you're going to slide down and pull this to where it's right on top of your hips. And then bring your feet towards you. Bring your hips up. And you're going to want the corner of this box to hit right underneath your shoulder blades. And you're also going to want your feet about hip distance apart. You're going to press up, squeeze those glutes, and lower down. Press up, lower down. So I usually recommend doing about 3 to 4 sets of 8 to 10 reps, just depending on the weight that you're doing. Another way to do this exercise is on your Zumba trainer machine. So this one's awesome because it requires less setup. All you have to do is put your weight of choice right here. And so what you're going to do is you're going to sit down on the seat right here, put your feet out, again, about hip distance apart. You want this mat to hit right underneath your shoulder blades again. So you're going to come right here, you're going to press up, down, press and hold, squeeze those glutes. And then whenever you're done, you're just going to grab on this handle, pull it underneath. So now I'm going to show you guys an exercise that while it burns and you may feel it, it's not the most effective in actually growing the muscle. So this is great for a warm-up or even a cool-down if you just want an extra little burn. But this exercise alone is not going to grow your glute muscles. So I'm going to do the notorious kickback. So there's a bunch of different versions of these. You're basically just kicking back. You can kick straight back. You can kick at a 45-degree angle or laterally. Again, you'll feel the burn, but even if you do like 100 of these, they're not going to be as effective as the hip thrust I just showed you. So I hope that was helpful, and stay tuned in the rest of our series.